when we choose our next governor.
We should remember to ask.
Do they have the highest ethical standards?
Do they always put Nevada first?
We should remember to ask.
Do they follow their own instincts?
Do they understand that a stronger economy depends on stronger schools?
And do they have a plan to totally transform our schools?
My plans as governor are all about them. And when it comes to their education, I'll never, ever compromise.